Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First, I would like to extend my warmest congratulations and greetings to YTV and its excellent workforce for their 10-year anniversary. It is a fact that education is the top priority of the Bangsamoro region. Thus, we cannot attain that goal without the help of our international partners, and that includes YTV. YTV has opened many doors for our Bangsamoro learners. They have not just provided our students with an opportunity to be educated, they have also given them the chance to widen their horizons into the vast culture and knowledge of the world through international partners. The humanitarian service that they have extended to our learners have afforded them the opportunity to explore and discover their innate potentials and improve their skills. In this support will immensely contribute in building a brighter future for the entire Bangsamoro community and government in our region. It is an honor to work with YTV. In behalf of the Bangsamoro Autonomous Region in Muslim Mindanao Education Ministry, I would like to express my utmost gratitude and thanks to YTV. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless your organization with more and more years of unparalleled success. Congratulations, and may YTV continue to help us empower our youth for people, homeland, and Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Türkiye Cumhuriyeti Kültür ve Turizm Bakanlığı.